Hey everyone, it's Andrew Cartwright. I hope you're having a thoughtful and a thankful Thursday. Find out about the newest round of stimulus checks sent out Wednesday, yesterday, and who can expect them in their bank accounts. Yep, about 2.2 million of you. This is really incredible news. Which cities are putting together a stimulus check lottery? Is it your city? You might just have a lottery coming. You might win money you didn't even know was coming, and how Biden just made it easier for you to take out a personal loan. This is awesome, especially since I did a video on it yesterday talking about all the personal loans that were cut and how you could still receive your child tax credit, even if your child was born this year. Here's your daily stimulus check, second stimulus check, your executive action and stimulus package update. Oh, your fourth stimulus check and executive order stimulus package update for Thursday, July 22nd, 2021. I do my best to bring you the best information on government and private money for yourself, loved ones, and your business. This channel was built on helping businesses and helping people get their money so they can make it through all these tough times. Three videos a day on personal finance, real estate, crypto, everything else. So consider sticking around for some good financial information. I've started 32 companies in 17 industries. So I'm here to help you any way I can. So always put in the comments what you're looking for to help you generate income, save you lots of money. Right now, I'm giving away money. $1,900 in cash coming your way. All you got to do, subscribe, like, and comment. We're going to pick a random comment. We're going to launch $1,900 in cash when we hit 190,000 subscribers over here. Check it out. So make sure you subscribe, like, and comment in the video. It really helps out so much too. When you like the video, if you could just squeeze it to blue, it would be fabulous. Just squeeze the blue out of it so it turns blue. Also down below, grab your stocks, two stocks for free with Webull. It's amazing. These are publicly traded companies valued up to $2,300 when you open an account with $100. The stocks are worth more. Also, my real estate program, $99, 36 videos. Amazing masters in real estate. I built this house. It was on flipping Vegas, A&E, also commercial subdivisions, all kinds of stuff. I talked to you about how to get money, how to evaluate asset classes and whether they make sense or not, what market cycles are, when to buy is most important, and how to get the cheapest money. So it's all in there. $99 for you forever with the code BOOM. So make sure you don't miss out on that. And thanks to my Patreons for as little as $3 in the description. They support the channel, 5 articles a week, and also a look under the hood of my investments. But first off, some of you are still waiting on the $1,400 stimulus check going, really? Really? I'm an American. I still haven't got my money. Well, there's good news. The IRS announced yesterday. We read about it, got the article, even put in the articles in the description. Wednesday, another 2.2 million people have received they maybe haven't received it yet. If you did, put it in the comments below if you received and you're one of the 2.2 million people that they've been sent out to. Who can expect these checks? So could it be you? Well, this is how they determine it. More than half of the 2.2 million checks are people who the IRS didn't have up-to-date contact information for, so they couldn't get it to you. You came up, it's like no one to send it to, no account to give it to. This might be one of the reasons you haven't received yours yet. Maybe you didn't go to the portal I provided before so that you can go to the IRS and check on your check as well as put in your information. But if they filed, basically, you probably could be expecting it soon if they've matched up your address. Hey, maybe they contacted Twitter, LinkedIn, Facebook, or Instagram and said, hey, you know, Facebook probably has everything on just about everything, right, today. The option portion of the 2.2 million, right, the other portion are supplemental payments from people who filed their 2020 taxes. Now they know who you are and that you're owed money. The latest batch of payments comes from March, believe it or not, the $1.9 trillion package, part of the American Rescue Plan. This is great news. If you are not yet received your check, it means you might have money. The money might be in the mail coming to you. And up next, if you have already received your stimulus check and aren't expecting another check anytime soon, you're in luck if you live in one of these cities. Because right now we've got a whole side of fence saying stimulus is never coming back. We're done cutting us off. The evictions are going to happen. We're all done. We got to heal. And there's others that say we've got potentially checks coming. We got both sides of the fence, folks. It's like really split now. where before everybody was really connected, just keeping it real. Well, you might be lucky if you're in one of these cities. If you're in Buffalo, Chicago, Oakland, St. Paul, Newark, or other cities, they're putting together a sort of lottery. Some lucky residents to get $500 checks every month for the next 2 years. I'm not kidding, there's a lot of you just pick and say you're getting a check. A lot of these cities and states have lots of money and they are inventing new ways to give it to you. Buffalo is putting together $20 million lottery program for 1,600 low-income families randomly picked for these ongoing checks. Chicago is choosing 5,000 recipients at random. Stockton, California is choosing 120 residents. Newark is giving their checks to 400 families, and even more cities are adopting these programs as well. So keep on the lookout, check in your city. Maybe you have funds that could be coming your way, because you definitely want to pay attention because you don't want to get left out. I know of lotteries that pay up the $250,000 here in forgetting vaccinated, believe it or not. So any rate, meanwhile, Biden is finding new ways to help low-income citizens. The president signed a new executive order for July is going to make it easier for Americans to borrow money. This is great news after yesterday's video where I covered how the banks are cutting, Wells Fargo's cutting back, many banks are cutting their limits on cards. So it's nice to see that we've got some pushback when we talked about how banks are slamming credit scores by cutting the credit lines down. The big picture though here is that Biden's executive order is actually making it easier for Americans to bypass the credit reporting system altogether. This is a big trend as a being in banking. We've got all kinds of stuff now where there are certain credit cards that actually go off of, like there are YouTubers that have credit cards now, influencers have credit cards. There's systems now that'll look at whether you'll probably pay or not based on your Facebook and Instagram, believe it or not. Like what, if you post nicer pictures? I'm not sure, but they figured out an algorithm. Instead, you now download a banking data for these lenders, and they tell you if your credit worthiness. For example, this is something huge, especially in auto lending. I've done tens of thousands of auto loans. When we look at bank statements to see if you make an income. So you'll probably pay for your car. That's kind of what people do. So even though you may not have paid other bills, if we're looking at the cash flow, you got the cash to make your payment, and you probably want to keep it. So this is kind of goes in line with that. Jesse Van Tol, who is the CEO of National Committee of Reinvestment Coalition, said that, quote, banking data allows lenders to understand the granular details, what a person's cash flow is, how much money they have been coming in every month, and how much they are spending and how much they have left over at the end of the month, end quote. I know lots of banks have been wanting to provide this as a basis for how they lend, and it's been tough for us to get it through. So it's nice to see Biden just bypass that. Yes, should we call him Bypass Biden? Because it should be easier for you now to get different loans if people actually use this new executive order. Basically, your credit score doesn't offer a 100% accurate picture of you, does it? I mean, does it look like you? Do I look like an 842? I showed my credit score on yesterday's video. Do I look like an 842? I don't know. Anyway, some people's ability to make payments on loans, such as credit cards and payments, are, you know, it's whether they get money or not. Jesse went on to say, quote, using your bank data as a record of paying these things that don't get reported on a credit report, like insurance, rent, and actually shows that you pay your bills on time, end quote. As a cheat code, you can go and sign up for, like I signed up for Credit Check Total, which is awesome. There's other Credit Karma. I've got a couple of them that I do. They actually will allow you to self-report. So I'd recommend you go do that. Go there. If you got a bill, like a utility bill, you always pay on time, self-report it. You'll get points for it. It's amazing. You can literally self-report your stuff on your credit. It's really cool. You can take your credit score into your own hands. This is great news for credit scores I took recently. I hope you get that. That's like gold right there. That's gold information. Report your own payment history by showing the bills that you're paying on time. Finally, if you were one of the many who worried about the qualifying for the child tax credit because you just had a kid and you're wondering, am I gonna get the money I deserve? I have a kid. Well, people who have their first kids in early 2021 and left in limbo as they're wondering if they're, you're wondering, are you going to get your check or not? Looks like the IRS based recipients on families with children who filed taxes in 2019 and 2020, you claim them as a dependent, triggered the system. They said, oh, must have a kid. How are they going to know otherwise? Do you self-report a kid? Hey, I got a kid. The good news is the IRS put a child tax credit update portal online for those of you who had a kid this year because you deserve the money and you haven't filed taxes and you haven't claimed them as a dependent yet. So yes, in the link is a description of the article that you can look at and you can go to the portal and check and make sure you report your kid because you can get paid for having a kid. So if you haven't, according to the IRS portal, you can get half of the total credit amount in advance, monthly payments, and others, the other half when you file your 2021 tax return. I can recommend, it's funny, they're like, well, I'll pay you for a half a kid until you file, then I'll pay you for the other half of your kid. So maybe you get the bottom half or the upper half, I don't know. I recommend jumping in and filling out that information in the portal. Let them know you got a dependent and that you're entitled to the money. So the link is in the description, the IRS portal. You can also go to irs.gov and get it there. So don't necessarily check, I mean, but it's in my description if you want to get it there. Also, I'm going to do a rental assistance detail video later on where to go for landlords and also tenants to be able to go get the money that you need to take. Like the last time I reported on, only 4% of that money was gone. So don't wait till you get evicted or your landlord comes to you and says, you guys are in it together. Hopefully in it to win it. That's your stimulus check, second stimulus check, your executive action and stimulus package update for Thursday, July 22nd, 2021. Thank you for tuning in and for making it to the end. Please leave a comment with your favorite video game and arcade machine. Mine is Blitz. I think I've said that before. I don't know, but Blitz is mine. I'm Andrew Cartwright. Stay safe out there. Take care because I love you.